Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, this is the very first time I'm using a new microphone, and this is Mousetrap, the first kind of official Mousetrap, and we will be having some team-on-team battles. The easiest way to win, kill the enemy's team, the enemy team's super heavy. Also, it'd be really great if somebody could kill me. Please kill me. Please kill me. Please kill me. They're not gonna kill me. A bunch of dicks. If only I could communicate my hostility somehow. Please kill me. Just jerks. Oh, thank you for the sweet mercy, Stater. Oh, you're not gonna kill me? You're a dick. Kill me! Oh my god, he missed! there you go.
This vehicle is had it.
Oh, that was funny. Alright, so. Basically, we have Eritor getting himself in a little hull down here behind the berm. We have VT backing him up, Neodred Enders, and Airborne with Jack Brody kind of coming up in the middle and a buffer zone kind of tactic. This is not too bad. Let's see if we can bomb in to see what the other team is scheming up on.
Channel switched.
And just watch to the west, out towards the 1-2 line that direction, but sit there. Or one pair, go there, please. Thank you.
Roger.
They can't hear me. They don't know I'm here.
Still, can you see the area behind that big square monument?
Roger.
Okay, you keep an eye there.
They appear to be on that side of things. You can see the white line on my...
Stay right under cover. Stay right up tight to that rubble.
On my mini-map, so there's...
Because I can see the courtyard from here.
Seem to be diagonally opposed. You got Dorsai in way in the back. Now, each team is supposed to have an even aim, number of tier 8s, no gold rounds, and that was working well until we came up one tank short. So first VT is in a tier 7 because he doesn't...
Do you think if they come down the 6th line, they can get in behind us without being seen?
I'm not sure. Who's the guys that are sitting at D8? How far over can you see?
They won't be able to see over that ridge.
Can't see over the ridge, though.
You can see at least see that point there, right?
Yes.
I think we should pull one guy back, maybe, to watch that backside, because they go down that ridge there, we won't see him.
Okay, Rad, you pull back to the this point here. Just find somewhere to get, like, sort of so you can see, but protected, right? Don't be sitting right on top.
Yeah, there's a first slope there.
Enders, switched.
Can you go to Foxtrot 8, stay safe? Go behind buildings, go to Foxtrot 8, just poke around the corner quick and come back. Check. Airborne, same. Just poke around the corner, come back, see if your sixth sense goes off.
While they're doing that, I'm going to have some wine.
Alright, first, head back this way.
Nada.
Pino Grigio.
Range. Either zero line or field, because we should be lighting some movement up in the city by now.
Nada.
Looks like Dorsai's gonna make a move.
Well, Cujo's known for doing the unexpected.
There they are.
There we go.
There they are.
Ooh.
Stealing Cujo.
Everyone form up on Dorsai. Safely, please. Make this a bit more entertaining to watch. We've already lost 5 minutes.
Let's see what's going
on. What we're going to do is, to make this entertaining, we're going to do three... Push up the zero line, three tanks in front. I want Mio, Jack, Enders in front. Dorsai with me in the back. First hiding with us in the back. I believe I missed Airborne. Fit in where you can. We're going to push three abreast down that line slowly. And they're just going to swarm the fuck out of wherever we can find. Focus fire and killing.
Channel switched.
They don't seem to be reacting much, or maybe they've already reacted by the time I joined up.
It's pretty exciting.
Yep. Yes, it is.
Nance is litigating.
Oh, I've been spotted.
Okay, Canada's probably chewing his nails off.
Anybody else have sixth sense?
Yeah.
Okay. There we go, contact.
Okay, Mance, swing over this way. Rad, you and 45, pull back slightly. Just watch our flank still. Just make sure you we're not getting flanked until we know where they're all at.
Roger.
U-100 is down the zero, was down the zero line.
We're taking damage.
Just take your time. Focus fire. Please call the targets, guys. Rad, you want to pull back. They're all here. Find a firing position.
Roger that.
Okay, Mio's pushing.
He's tracked. Get him. Dorsai swinging around.
Interception by Ender's tank.
Pulling back.
Rocked.
We're immobilized. Track fixed. Let's roll.
We've lost the track.
One of our tracks is damaged.
Back, Brody.
Get going.
Red's out.
451, Dorsai coming around to you.
Dorsai. Nope, can't see him. Echo, we go down on the left side.
451, Airborne's flanking to your left.
Surprisingly, the 2-7 hadn't taken any damage yet.
Airborne is one-shottable.
More conservative door side coming around.
Back off, oil.
Airborne's out of it.
But he's going to turn this around from the possible
first.
Launch. It's going to be door side.
Still stay there and watch for door side.
Okay, IS... Anyone? Yep, yeah, good. Push Dorsai, guys. Get them done. Finish them off.
That's a good idea.
Backing off.
Get turned around if you can, 45.
Like I said, if anybody can turn it back from a possible odds, it's going to be Dorsai. I just don't think it's going to happen on this one.
Dorsai is at 5%. You want me to go after him?
Yes, go yeah, after him. Just everyone can finish off Dorsai, and then we finish off Aerator.
And follow me around.
He's in the block.
Hector's got the flank on him. Oh, ah. No, he doesn't. Oh, there he went.
Awesome. Okay, guys. Just go after Aerator.
Roger, flanking.
We're immobilized.
That had to be an HE round.
Oh, crap.
And down.
Take your time with them, guys. Find a position.
Track the E-100.
That was a big chunk.
We've lost half of our engine balance.
Nice. Way to focus fire, guys.
One guy left.
Yep. Oh, we ran out of time. Son of a bitch.
I think we still technically win.
Yeah, we did good, though, guys. Well done.
I'm just surprised I lived.
Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. Apparently, my brand new microphone was not set up correctly through Bandicam. That has nothing to do with about the microphone itself. I hope you're enjoying the way it sounds now. The winners of the first match were Team Cujo, or the Frothing Dogs, as I now choose to call them. The loser are now known as the Baked Potatoes because of Taters, the Great Magnificent, doing his thing. I'm now jumping in the water, as I should have done in the first match. Didn't think about that. You can't fuck with me! Let's see if I can find a fish. Fish, fish, fish. God damn it! It happens every time. Alright, so the name of the game is Mousetrap. Ostensibly, we would be playing with mice. However, we don't have enough mice in the clan, so we're playing with E-100s today. The quickest way to win, kill the enemy E-100. The longest way to win, kill the entire enemy team. We seem to have a pack moving out ahead. Somebody took a little damage, I'm not sure why. It looks like Mance is trying to push Cujo, which isn't going to work because Cujo weighs 1,000 tons, and Mance weighs about 18. Just saying. Just saying that's a thing. And we proceed. Now, these guys are going to go on the offensive. This is a tactic I haven't quite seen in the Mousetrap before. Usually people, well, one team will go offensive, one team will go defensive. I wonder what the other team's up to. Maybe we should check that out, shall we?
Channel switched.
Hey, first, I want you to go down that road to your right and just do a big circle of that building there.
Their fielder a zero line.
Getting that 5-2. Poke your nose out at the EF5 area, the gate to the city.
Ooh, they're real close. They're really, really close. Who's gonna get lit up first? There it is.
Oh, there they are. They're behind us. Three counted. Three IS3s.
1, 2, 3.
Okay. Hold up on me now.
4.
There's they the all are. Send the E100.
Yeah, E100. Everyone charge the pack.
I'm gonna I'm gonna flank.
Hey, yep. Jack, I'm on your set.
Good idea.
They're taking out the tanks, the back.
I'll be the low.
That was magical. What the hell? Whoa! Double magical! Disappear, reappear with allies. Oh, that was not magical. What the hell's going on here?
Tracked him.
Focus fire on Heckler or correction low.
You don't focus the low. Low's garbage.
Care for airborne.
Oh, well. I mean, that's an option.
Heckler.
Mance.
Airborne, get off the hill.
Try.
Dorsai taking his sweet time on that flanking mission.
Use the hill as cover, push up the north of that. Airborne, fall down the hill if you can. Use the gun depression disadvantage they have right now. Leo, wait up.
I'm out.
Copy. Focus fire and steel on the lower glacis if you can. Wait.
Dorsai is going to be really, really exposed.
Mance is reloading.
AMX-50 flanking.
Keep moving, stay close together, guys. Stay close together. Do not go up that hill.
Who am I with? Oh, oil tank.
Oil circling south.
How's that feel?
Here comes Mance.
Focus fire oil.
It's Mance.
Focus fire oil.
I'm reloading. I'm clipping.
See how to load her down.
Copy.
Slowly and surely, there. Now, he didn't hear me when we say that. That's a coincidence.
Positioning, Dorsai, like it.
I'm gonna move him around again.
Yeah.
Actually, you know something? I'm gonna go back around the other side.
Back around which side? What the hell is he talking about?
Cujo's coming down. Cujo's
coming down.
Oh, ballsy.
I got Cujo.
Ballsy.
9 seconds.
Everyone oil tank. On Cujo now. Actually, take oil tank up first. Correction.
Gun.
Focus fire on Cujo.
We got steel coming down on the rear.
You take him, please.
I would have until the E-100 vaporized.
Valid argument. Just get him. Get Enders. The Cujo.
Steel rat.
Get the... Don't fuck.
I'm clipping. Take
out steel, Enders.
Alright, I'm gonna go assassinate Cujo in a second.
Copy. IS is focused on steel. I'll take out Cujo. With,
Roger. Take out the guy with 400 hit points.
With, doors.
He's got 61 hit points.
I'm not
left.
Really sure what else I can say about this.
Not at this angle.
Oh, baby. Does he have the gun depression? Can he make it happen?
There he
goes. Sweaty E-100
nice.
Action.
Good job, boys.
Steel's track.
Kill him.
I got him.
Take him down.
We have your winners. Team Taters.
Nicely done. Nicely done, gentlemen.
Revenge for the lot.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, human creatures of all shapes and descriptions. We are here with the third and final match. Technically, if this is a draw, then Team Taters will win. Because it's 1-0. Like, both... The first one was a draw. This one is... Oh, God, they're all going to murder me. You horrible pricks. Oh, no, they're not. dude. Thank you. Thank you very much. I did request to be murdered because I've decided I didn't get a perspective on this side of the map, and therefore, might be nice. Might be a bit of a change of scenery. This is a weird split of power here. I always kind of wonder if sometimes somebody's going to use the strategy of making the super heavy just disappear, like put them in a weird random location that no one will ever think of, kind of like artillery. But so far nobody's done that yet. We seem to be holding down below the hill. This is definitely an interesting strategy. Let's see if I can find out what they're thinking in their channel.
Channel switched.
Apparently they're not thinking anything. Apparently, they communicate in a hive mind. Oh, apparently Mance is lagging. Well, these guys are bored.
Yeah, so everyone's grouped up.
Timed out.
Uh-oh. Sort of.
That was Mance. Mance is timed out. That may be a problem. Mance being the autoloader. Let's jump in on the other channel.
Left side, heading
go on
first. West, just to poke around this corner.
Three
here.
Down, Charlie 9.
Copy.
Oh, somebody's advanced scouting.
Pull back first. Or 11.
Darren, you got the sixth sense there, buddy?
Yes, I do.
Wait.
So they spotted a tree Free down skill. Here, C9.
Poke your nose a bit.
Yep. Just take a poke around.
Yep. Keep poking.
Do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around, then we have a drink of wine.
Hey, Anders, I'm going to do a 360 or a 180 and cover our flank.
Pinot Grigio.
Yep. Airborne, go next corner, please.
Want me and Jack to start moving up parallel?
Leave.
For the record,
Make
Mance
a quick
is...
run to Echo 6 across the ways, so you're not out in the open.
I'm right up against the building.
Yep. Sorry, that was to Mio. Can you go a little further forward there, Airborne?
I'm working my way up.
Yep,
Mance
right
is back in TeamSpeak, so he is back online.
Hey. Ender's first fallback to Foxtrot 7.
Check.
Reversing if possible. Stay safe.
Nothing.
Airborne, push up to the block at Delta 7, please.
I'm there.
Moving.
Got it.
I will grant you not exciting television, but pretty compelling strategy.
Mio, Jack Brody, pull up to the next intersection to your northeast. I feel like a fucking traffic cop.
Got a donut?
Airborne, push. Next intersection, or next curve of the building. Mio, Jack, push up the next intersection.
So they're moving through the city,
Enders
systematically?
First, cross over via Foxtrot 6 intersection to follow in behind via E6 to follow in behind Jack and Mio.
Jack.
Wants him to go that way.
First side, doing nice. That's really what I'm looking for out there is the Overwatch. Nice. Well done.
Oh, man's
pass. Who is that, Mance?
Yeah. Ooh, there's more out there.
Airborne, go help him out.
Steel's out there somewhere.
Copy.
Steel's way in the back. That's an interesting...
We plunge in for Z0 and go around, flank him.
He knows that Steel's out there, he just doesn't know Steel is farthest in the back.
Give me a second, the door's up, you're over.
Good shot by Steel.
Not seen the rest yet. There he is.
Don't forget, I saw some trees falling right around.
Yeah,
but if you're divided, to catch me, catch anybody coming that way.
5 minutes.
If you can isolate Mance and get him out, that's one gone.
Some good clock watching.
Flies into the pit.
Mm-hmm. They're all down there.
Airborne, I need to be a bit sacrificial here. I need to light some stuff up. When door stays in position.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, go.
This will be interesting.
Chinese terrain. We know where they are roughly. I'm lit.
There they are.
Oh. Alright, IS-3, let's get in it.
And you know where they are? Flank them on the... Flank the tanks, take out Heckler first.
Anders, I'm swinging around right.
There they are.
Territory leading the charge. That's fairly interesting strategy.
Well, Anders down there somewhere. He's hidden.
Keep in mind, Territory. If Territory goes down, they lose. That's it.
Focus on Heckler.
Mm-hmm. We got no shots. He's using the
badge right below him.
Yeah,
from gun depression.
Just scare him a bit. Just scare him a bit. I got the
Kugel's in A0.
Coming around right.
All right, they're adjusting.
That's close.
Yeah, he's right there. They're adjusting to face us.
I would just go after Cujo.
Exactly.
Three IS-3s and Cujo.
Airtor's got flank shots on Cujo. At least I'm assuming that's what
Fire
he's got
Heckler,
from there.
Please.
Heckler's primary target.
Mine.
3.5 minutes.
Focus fire Rad.
3.5 minutes, they're down on
tanks.
I don't
think we have a shot on Rad.
No shot, Rad.
I do. Take whatever you have a shot at, if you have a shot, Steel, take Steel. I got Rad.
Steel is
I'm a
in.
Mobile.
Steel is in blocking position. Sort of.
I'm down.
Keeps intercepting shots.
Going on here. They're using reverse strategy to do what we did.
Enders!
Oh, shit.
Nobody shot anything
right
at Cujo.
Shot, man.
Fuck, this gun depression is so...
They got
Which
two
way
and a
is
half
Cujo
minutes.
Facing?
He's facing up. He's facing the IS-3s.
Facing east.
Facing the zero line.
I was gonna say, you've got 2.5 minutes. No one's even fired a shot at Cujo up until a second ago.
Copy.
Then fuck him up, boys. What the hell's your
and
problem?
Back east.
There you go. How many hit points you got left? 11? Ooh, 300, nice. 400 now.
Correct.
Just keep them occupied. Take out those IS-3s as it permits. If you have
shots,
we got slope issues with the 3s.
Just do what you can. Stay safe.
Slope issues? That's just racism.
I've got it.
Racism.
Ah, you bitch.
Oh, 5 hit points! Come on!
Down to 1%. Bill tank's coming over a bit.
Actually, he's at 0% according to my thingamabob.
Ah!
There it is! Team Taters is your victor. Hey. Oh no, Jack, Cujo got Jack. I'm sorry, I'm a little excited there. Got to get that 5 hit points, though.
Enemy
E100. Oil's on you.
Forget the...
Who
forget
cares?
The target's Cujo. Kill it. Track it. Do whatever you can.
Lower front Glacius enters.
There it is. There you go. There's your victor.
Enders, kill the guy in my ass.
I don't think they understand that they've already won.
Kill the guy in my ass.
They killed the E100, therefore they win. I think I've explained this a few times.
Thank you, guys.
It's Radagast versus Erator.
So, Erator, where's our gold?
It'd be really funny if Radagast killed him. Let's move in for a little mano-a-mano, shall we? That ain't what happened. I've played a bunch of E100 battles with Erator. He knows how to angle that tank. Oomph. Your winner.
He was.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winners by a score of 2-0, Team Taters.
Yeah, Taters!
Yay!
Hey, Taters!
And Erator abandons the field of victory as befitting his modesty as leader of men. Gentlemen, I thank you for an interesting strategic night and bid you piss off.